I'm Susan Doverspike, member of Harney County Farm Bureau, and this is Humphrey.
We raise predominantly Angus breed cattle. They're designed to perform well in this high desert and still produce restaurant quality beef.
We check the mature cows who've had a calf before twice a day, and if there's any problems, then we check them more often. A heifer, a cow who's never had a calf before, gets observed every 2 hours, 24 hours a day.
I'm fourth generation. Two of our three sons are back on the ranch now, and they're the fifth generation, and one son has the sixth generation. And then we have wonderful employees that help make this operation a success.
Agriculture provides an awful lot of open spaces. We provide a lot of food and water habitat for wildlife. We cut this hay every year. Tender green shoots of grass come up each year. And because we feed the cattle hay in here all winter, they deposit manure, which allows bugs to grow. So when the birds come through on the Pacific Flyway, they stop here because of the gourmet dining. Humphrey's about five now, and his wingspan here is over 8 feet, and he's kind of a pasture pet. Ranching is a profession where you're caring for the land, you're caring for livestock, and you're out every day. Every day is different. One of the things I wish that people understood is how deeply we care for the humane treatment of our animals and for the sound ecological practices for the land.